As we slowly get closer to the holiday weekend, a lot of folks starting to make plans. We can give you kind of a thumbnail sketch to what to expect so you can start making those plans. 60s to lower 70s this afternoon, and I think that is the theme for a good portion of the next 5 to 6 days. We aren't looking at any drastic swings in temperatures. Tomorrow, again, 60s to lower 70s with an increase in clouds. And the one system stands between us and the holiday weekend is a cluster of showers, maybe one or two thunderstorms. Most of those late tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night before clearing out early Friday. I think Friday, getaway day for the holiday weekend, will be pretty close to what we saw yesterday. Pretty good wind out of the northwest, clouds lingering with a few showers up north. Otherwise, it's partly sunny skies. From there, we are looking at a dry start to our holiday weekend, at least through a good portion of the day Saturday. Much like the system coming in later tomorrow, this looks like a late afternoon and evening situation for Saturday with temperatures in the 60s to lower 70s. Behind that, maybe the warmest day on Sunday with partial sunshine as we jump into the 70s just about statewide. We will likely have another round of showers late Monday or Monday evening, but as you'll notice again, temperatures warming up in time for the holiday weekend.